Hello, welcome back to Little Lady Plays. I am really excited to share this book with you. Dash and Victoria find true love. And, you know, don't forget to stay for the end of this book review because I have a few important announcements, such as giveaways. Anyway, Dash and Victoria find true love. I've read another book in this series and I would totally, totally recommend it. So let's actually get into the book. And before I do, huge shout out to the illustrator. Look how cute this, you know, illustration is. Anyway, so this is a child-friendly historic fiction, and this is about Queen Victoria, or soon to be Queen Victoria. She has a dog and she loves her dog Dash. Now Dash is a little bit controlling, which I find to be totally adorable, because he, you know, he makes sure to hog all the attention. And just something I want to point out, while the focus is on Dash, who is very much so part of Victoria's life in both the book and real life, it includes a lot of real history, which I like, because you know what? Not every kid likes to actually sit and watch history, so totally, why not include it in the book? Anyway, as you can see here, he's like in control, you know. You don't need to sit on her lap, Dash said to him. I'm her favorite, not you. Which brings me to the next point. I want to show you this really up close. Look at the way favorite is spelled. Totally wrong to the American way, but look at the way it's spelled in British. So in addition to learning about actual history and the relationship of the dog to Victoria, you're learning spelling and differences. So I just totally loved it. And there's more throughout the book. See, there are stars everywhere. So the kids are reading, they're learning. It's like, you know what I felt like, you know, reading some of the Shakespeare book we read in high school and you had the, you know, notes on the bottom to help you explain it. This is what it felt like to me. And that was amazing. So you have this chapter book, and all of a sudden, Victoria becomes of age and is introduced to a gentleman. Oh, no. Jealousy! As you can see. Oop, totally jealous all the way. But throughout the book, he learns that kind of how to share. You know, Victoria might love him, but Victoria has other things that she needs to do with her life as well. And the real changing point is when he goes into the river, and I'm not even going to tell you, or the stream. I'm not even going to tell you what happens next to Dash, because I don't want to give it away if you're a child, especially if you're a child watching this, but changing point, turn of events right here, and Dash kind of learns that, you know what, sometimes you need to give a little of yourself, and just because they're a stranger doesn't mean that you can't learn to accept them. So, great story, as you could see. And something else I want to point out. Oops. Sorry. Like I said, it's really, really hard to do this. After you read the book, because this is also for older kids, it's not, you know, a children's book where it's like fun facts. And I've, you know, reviewed those books before. Totally recommend it. But this is a chapter book. So there are various facts about Queen Victoria. And look the way it's written. It's written for kids to really understand and to learn more. So even though they're learning, they can see and understand. There's apparently Queen Victoria, she loved to draw, so there's some of her drawings in this book. So while this is a really nice chapter book, and obviously Dash is not going to talk, so that's where the fiction comes in. I mean, come on, he's a dog. Dash doesn't, cannot, and will never talk, but it's so real and so wonderful that I would highly recommend this book in terms of both the real and the fiction part, because this has everything for a child, you know, like, who's reading chapter books but wants something more. So, great book. Now for the giveaway part, because I love giving you guys free products, because who doesn't like free things? Anyway, Dash and Victoria find true love. Check out the links below. I'm going to post two links. The first link is, if you want this book and no other free products, well then, check out the blog post. If, however, you want tons and tons of free things, because when I'm filming this video, there are tons and tons of free swag that you can get on my blog, then definitely check out the giveaway link, because I have this book and I have so many more coming. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any questions on Dash and Victoria Find True Love or any other books or products that you want to see fun and educational, well then don't hesitate to ask and let me know. Thank you guys so much for stopping by, and may we continue together to spread play and education with everyone. Happy playing.